Welcome back to another one, folks. Today we are in Point Pelee National Park. All right, so we're starting off our tour of the park here. We're at the top of the lookout. I believe it's called the Marsh Tour, hence the marsh behind me. And we're gonna get down, we're gonna hit the boardwalk, and we're gonna walk all the way through the marsh and see if we can find some animals. All right, guys, we're gonna walk around just a little bit here. We got the marsh walk done. Now Point Pelee is flanked by Lake Erie on one side and marshland on the other. Here's the main road. And this is the main road here that runs in from Leamington all the way to the very end. Now we tried to go to the very end, but it was blocked off, we couldn't get up there. Also, there's about 200 meters of bush here, then you got Lake Erie. In the middle of that, actually I shouldn't say in the middle, probably about 30 yards in, there's a trail that runs from one end of Point Pelee to the other. You can walk, bike, run. So this is a pretty cool place to go. All right, so we made our way back to the truck. That's gonna do it for Point Pelee National Park. If you ever get a chance to come here, it's a great place to go. Also, it's 30 minutes from our house. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you haven't already done so, subscribe to our channel. We'd love to have you along. And don't forget to get outside and enjoy the outdoors. Later.